3, 2, 1, go.
Hey world, my name is Eddie Josam. This is my home, Sana'a, Yemen. It has suffered nearly 5 years of war, almost a quarter of my life. The world is in a bad shape. Not only here where water is scarce, but everywhere. Disasters are happening. The environment is damaged by waste and greed. People suffer. Disaster strikes. In Yemen, we know the good days don't last forever, but we now rely on solar powers, water systems, health centers, and soon schools run entirely by the sun. We don't rely on fuel. The sun provides us with the energy we need. Although the crisis here continues, we are rebuilding with an eye to a future. My future. If we can do it here, so can you.